just moments from now, we will get this singles action underway.
Can't beat a great singles match.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
She's starting to get out of roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Much more damage to the head, and the ref may want to think about stopping this one. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
A clubbing blow.
Starting to feel it.
To be expected, though, given the competition.
Hey, going for the cover.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Executed perfectly. Trying to take out the back here.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. This may settle the score right here. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? Hey!
And she wills her way out.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Great reversal,
and she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Wow, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
She's a house of fire now.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious
vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Back between the ropes. A lot of momentum behind that flying four, and this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. Oh, a nasty chop. Oh, a cardinal mistake there. She's on an absolute tear right now. No, cut off at the last second. Look out! Where else but in the WWE are you gonna see something like that? Those body shots, they'll slow you down. Going for broke. That was a heavy shot.
Stay down.
She's going for it. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Well, regardless, the show has begun. This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over. Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
That can break your back.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Just a little too slow there.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count!
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He was one step ahead on that one. What a reversal. Oh, reversal. Oh.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
He's obviously hoping to hit.
Can you believe King, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be.
Looks like he's starting to falter. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
Winner, he's got him down. Cole, is this? He's not done fighting yet.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
And again, the mind games are played.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
I'm a little bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. And he gets leveled.
He may very well have run out of gas. Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in.
He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch.
Here we go for the win.
They got him. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, Chang. I don't know if anybody could have. You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
He's certainly
inside cradle. Is it enough?
I think so.
Two.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the WWE Hardcore Championship.
I remember long nights with you. Damn, you're looking good, girl, I might hit you. You would beg your mom to let me spend the night with you, cause I just only want to get it right with you. And ain't no spite in us. Property getting paid for. I live a life half your niggas wasn't made for. And I've been rapping since 8 and I'm trying to sell shows, get half a million for a paid tour. Fuck niggas, here's a message for ya. You want the beef, I got the heat up on the dresser for ya. You want the work, well let me stretch it for ya. Cause you're a broke and a stranger, so ain't nobody checking for ya. I ride you just acquired, I'm violent, you still sit silent. Don't let me in the clique, be the reason your mama crying. I'm too real, I confess I'm the best, hands down, now let's give that a rest. Ain't no one nicer, I am the maestro. Girl, if we ever go to war, I got your back like you was down with Geico. You know the letter, C-A-E, nigga, ain't no one better. These rats running crazy, like ain't no sense in cheddar. The bullshit the world give me, I take it. Stand on my own too, cause I'm gonna make it. I stand tall, don't break, don't fall. Hands on these bullets, nigga.
Inside the arena rising.
The champion looked poised as always heading into this title defense.
Introducing the challenger from parts unknown, weighing in at 201 pounds, Aaron Ali. Introducing the champion from parts unknown, weighing in at 304 pounds, he is the WWE Hardcore, the Prototype, Paul.
In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
This one's gonna be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're gonna find out right now.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the champion. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Back now inside the ring.
Side is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.
Oh, that chair shot landed.
The champ's on the defensive now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Knocked down. What a shot.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, look at this.
The challenger not in a great place. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point,
he's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Oh, that'll knock
the wind out of you?
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Great counter.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous. And that move will just about take your head off.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. This guy's just getting worn out.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Another knockout blow. That could be it. We have just witnessed the coup de grace.
There's the breaker.
Oh, man, that's gotta hurt.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was
ouch. He's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. This may settle the score right here.
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen next.
Back inside the ring now. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is gonna turn into a whooping.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Can you imagine that he could pin it?
I don't know of too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. With the axe handle.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Oh, watch out. After a shot like that, you're gonna be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Stops tonight,
and he gets out of the way.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's...
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
He's in full-on attack mode now.
What a reversal. Oh, not again. Not again.
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
Again, this is for the Hardcore Championship.
Oh, man, let me tell you something, Cole. This is going to be an all-out war. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Boy, he just got laid out.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. He was able to reverse that.
One of these two will be walking out here as champion, while the other will be left to pick up the pieces.
Whoa! Don't get up! This is it! Here he goes!
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Wow, look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is gonna be a night we will never forget.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Oh, this may very well end it.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Just making his presence felt there. He thinks he has it. What the? He's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock.
He simply refuses to stay down. Those eyes are starting to look glazed over. They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
Yeah, if they didn't get out of the ring, it would be over right now. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
The champ, just one step quicker.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Again, this is for the Hardcore Championship.
Oh, man, let me tell you something, Cole. This is going to be an all-out war.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
The champion is in serious jeopardy here tonight. I don't think I've ever seen a more determined challenger. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. With the championship at stake, you know these...
Out of the way, Michael!
King, our announce table's been destroyed.
Our table? How about the guys that just went through it?
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
Damn, you're looking good, girl, I might hit ya. You would beg your mom to let me spend the night with ya. Cause I just only wanna get it right with ya. And ain't no spite in us. My property getting paid for. I live a life half your niggas wasn't made for. And I've been rapping since 8. Now I'm trying to sell shows, get half a million for a paid tour. Fuck niggas, here's a message for ya. You want the beef, I got the heat up on the dresser for ya. You want the work, well let me stretch it for ya. Cause you're a broke and a stranger, so ain't nobody checking for ya. I ride, you just acquired, I'm violent, you still sit silent. Don't let me in the click, be the reason your mama crying.
Here's your winner, Aaron.
I confess I'm the best, hands down,
I left
it
back to rest.
I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed.